Welcome students, this is a second year English Any Woman English explanation. This poem is written by Catherine Tynan. About the poetess, Catherine Tynan, 1859 and 1931, was an Irish born writer known mainly for her novels and poetry. She was born in an agricultural family in Dublin and educated at the convent school in Drogheda. Her poems were first published in 1878. She wrote more than 100 novels. She also wrote 5 autobiographical volumes. Her poems, Any Woman, is a beautiful picture of woman in her extraordinary duties in the family, as it is in an inspiring poem that celebrates the glory of womanhood. Stanza 1. I am the pillars of the house, the keystone of the arch am I. Take me away, and roof and wall would fall to ruin me utterly. Meaning of the stanza. In the first stanza, the speaker states that woman is an integral part of her house. She metaphorically equates her to the pillars and keystones that support and strengthen the house. If these are taken away, the building will collapse. Similarly, if the woman is cut off from the family will lose integrity. Just as the keystone and pillars of a ruined house have no more resistance, the disintegration of the family will destroy the woman completely. The speaker says that a woman and the harmony of the family are depends upon one another. Stanza 2. I am the fire upon the hearth. I am the light of the good sun. I am the heat that warms the earth, which elsewhere cold than a stone. Heat means the area around a fireplace. In the second stanza, the speaker says that she has to present a fireplace. Fireplace means here is at the base of chimney for a domestic fire to cook food for family members. She acts like a good sun to give light and bright future, and wakes up and warms all the family members like a sun. I am the heat and warms the earth. In addition to that, colder than stone, without her, the house would be lifeless. Children would not develop well. If something is as cold as stone, actually this is an idiom. It is very cold, meaning if a person is cold as stone, then they are unemotional. Stanza 3. Yet me, the children warm their hands. I am their light of love alive. Without me, cold the headstone stands. Nor could the precious children thrive. Meanings, thrive, to grow vigorously, flourished. Stanza meaning, the third stanza, the speaker says that the woman provides love and warmth to the children and enables them to grow vigorously. She says that his stones would be colder if she was not there. She refers to her role in cooking food for the family. It is her practice that promotes the growth of children as unique and precious citizen. Stanza 4. I am the twist that holds together the children in its sacred ring. They are not of love, from whose close tether no lost child goes a wandering. Meaning, twist means here a bond. Stanza meaning, in the stanza 4, here the speaker identifies herself as the twist another important material part of a house or building. She says that it is the love and care of a mother that retains her children in the family circle. At the same time, she gives them confidence to move around freely without any inhibitions. Stanza 5. I am the house from floor to roof. I deck the walls, the board I spread. I spin the curtains, warp and woof, and shake the down to be their bed. Stanza meaning, in the fifth stanza, the speaker says that the woman decorates the walls. Put it in another way, she herself wears the decorations on the wall. It is the woman who lays the foundation of privacy by spinning curtains, warp and wood, whenever and wherever necessary. An image drawn from animal life states that just like the mother bird, it shakes its fine feathers to prepare bed for its offspring. The mother sacrifices her desires and pleasures for the family. Stanza 6. I am their wall against all danger. And their door against the wind and snow. The homey woman laid in a manger. Take me not till the children grow. Manger, a long throw, though it is old fashioned. Stanza meaning, in the sixth stanza, the speaker says that the woman is the wall that safeguards his family from impending dangers. She is the door against the adversities and unpleasant situations. The stanza ends with a plea to Jesus not to take her away till the children grow. Literary devices in this poem. And the poem amounts with the folly of metaphors. The speaker compares herself with the pillars of the house, the keystone of the arch, fire upon the hearth, light of the good sun, the heat that warms the earth, light of love, not of love, house from floor to the roof, wall against all dangers, and the door against the wind and snow. All these metaphors are pointers to the maternal love. The sacred ring indicates the holiness associated with the marriage vows and bondage with the family. The ring is in the form of the circle, which means forever. It symbolizes wholeness, unity, perfection and peace. It is the gravitational pull of the mother's love and devotion which compels her children not to go astray. The artistic effects is achieved with the usage of anaphora, the repetition of the words I am. Rhyming scheme. All the stanzas rhyme except the first stanza. In the pattern inverse, first line rhymes with the third and the second rhymes with the fourth. Thank you. Please like, subscribe and share.